I'm devoting my regular briefing on the situation in the Middle East to the 28th report on the implementation of Security Council Resolution 2324. The Secretary of the Admiralty will come to the 19th September and 7th of December.
First visit of an American president in Israel in a time of war. It is deeply, deeply humbling.